Let's make a pan-seared salmon with a dairy-free lemon dill caper sauce.
Yes!
Salmon. Go in a little sea salt, a little paprika, and a little dill from my good friend Dill Pickle. Let that go for about 2 to 3 minutes. Do a couple minutes on the other side. Ooh! 1 can of full fat coconut milk. 3 tablespoons of capers, some dill pickle, and a zest and some juice of 1 lemon. Bring this up to a simmer and let that sauce thicken for a couple minutes. This is a nice healthy dish for my dairy-free friends. You know, if you get a little rumble in the tummy. Look at that, baby. Woo! Wow. Come on. And you guys thought I couldn't cook something healthy.